Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I've decided to try something new. I've seen that a lot of people do this, but I thought I would give it a go myself. I was scrolling down the trending tab on YouTube and discovered a lot of the time on there, there's a bunch of music that I haven't really actually heard of most of the time. So I thought I would do some reactions to this music, see what I think of it. A lot of the time, the people who make these sorts of videos are just people who are interested in music. The difference with me is that I'm a university student studying music production currently, and I've been working with music for, it's not actually far off 10 years now, which is kind of crazy. So I guess this is musicians react to music. Don't sue me, Fine Brothers. Today we have Lil Nas X, Old Town Road, official movie according to YouTube, featuring none other than Billy Ray Cyrus. You know, Miley Cyrus's dad. As this is going to include an entire song, it's pretty much definitely going to be demonetized. So if you could support this video by giving it a like, maybe subscribe, that would be fantastic. Let's get into the song in 3, 2, 1, play. Okay, I like this aesthetic. I like this video. It's really loud in my headphones, actually. There's not much music going on currently, rather than a video. Is this why it says official movie?
Whoa! Boss, I'm flabbergasted. Why we stop?
Yeah. When you see a black man.
Oh, it's Chris Rock. Fast, what's Chris Rock doing
you
here?
Just gotta let him fly.
You're right. That's a horse horn.
That is a horse horn.
This is very strange currently. I do not know what to expect. Anyone else find it weird when someone says daddy like that? Oh, it's your boy. Billy Ray's here. look at the money sack. It's so typical.
I don't know, man.
Can you do some music now? Can you do some music now?
Last time I was here, they want to welcome in outsiders.
Eh. Oh, Jesus.
You're with me this time. Everything's going to be all right.
You know, just perfect. What is going on here? Oh, yeah, exactly. Yeah, perfect. That makes a lot of sense. Okay. No, I do think I get it.
Mama!
Okay. I totally see why they called this official movie, with that 1.5 minute long intro to this 5 minute video. We got some music now, right? Ah, I recognize this tune. I like the sound, it's nice. I like there's some panning going on, it sounds good. I love this sort of fusion type music where it's like multiple genres melded. The vocals nice, it's a nice style. It's I don't know why a lot of these things are happening in this video, but I know I like them. This has got a fun, nice feel to it.
Okay.
I don't like this when you're watching a music video and it sort of interrupts it for a story. I want to hear the song. It's kind of interesting, cool. It kind of gets people to listen to it on Spotify and that sort of thing, I guess. But I don't know. I am really liking this vibe. It's very chill. That's quite common nowadays to have that sort of thing. And they've done it again. Oh, I get why it's called. I totally get why they said an official movie now. I just kind of want to stop interrupting the song though. Now this is a big old plus here. Got some Billy Ray going. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. I think this is an underestimated fusion of genres with this sort of like hip-hop trappy thing that's really common now, and get shove a bit of country in there, it's nice. I think they were right to keep the chill sort of vibe, the arrangement's not too complex, it just adds things here and there. Nice ending, mirroring the start, it's good. It's very good. Cool.
Never seen nothing that fast in my life, never.
Gone.
Right, faster than a speeding bullet. Faster than a speeding bullet with grease on it.
Of course, a grease bullet would go faster, that's how physics work.
Boogity.
I don't know what I can repeat from this video. What? Okay. Well, my assessment of that is, video-wise, I wasn't too fond of the interruptions. That's just a personal thing, though. It kind of makes sense why they called it, like, official movie and that sort of thing, so not too worried about that. The song itself, although I'm not too interested in this genre usually, I can totally see myself listening to that. It was fun, it melded the genres nicely, it didn't take itself too complicated, it just kept it nice and chill and going. I loved it. Great job. I hope you like this type of video. I've got a couple more of these planned that'll definitely be coming out. Let me know what you want to see me react to next if you do like this sort of video. And like I said, this is gonna get demonetized. This sort of thing always does. So a like and subscribe, maybe even a follow on Twitch. All the stuff's down below, descriptions, all that sort of thing. That'd be great. Thanks for watching. See you in another one. Woohoo!